You are now tuned in to DG Radio, The Cave, 4 to 6 p.m. every Saturday, hosted by Cheek, Beans, ASR, Smooth. Let's go. You just tuned into a live show, 4 to 6 on Saturday.
Man, listen. First of all, I gotta just smile and thank everybody for coming through today. I'm talking Young Ross. I'm talking Just Being Trey. Our Kids First. I'm talking about this Wise in the building. The Cave is in the building. Little Brother Karan is in the building. The other Miss MGD is in the building. Listen, we just love it. It's love in the building. But right now, motherfuckers, we about to go to that place a lot of you niggas can't go. A lot of you rappers won't go. We talking the world famous Danger Zone. The Cave. DG Radio. Just Being Trey. Young Ross in the building. Super producer Rod Smooth on the beat. All I ask is that you pick the energy up in the room. This is the Cave. This is the Danger Zone. Oh, you thought it was it? Nah, nigga. Yes, we're still number one. Young Ross in the motherfucking building. Super producer Ross Smooth on the beat. We are the number one independent radio show in the world. You ask me every day, is it Percocet? Is it lean? My energy is natural because I'm an uptown nigga that's clean. Let's get it. Stand up. TZ in the building. Gang.
Listen, hold up. Talk my talk. I met Young Ross, the mixtape coming soon. Documentary too. I met Young Ross. Listen, yo, listen. Let me tell you niggas about Ross. I ain't never ever been a tough guy, but I ain't never ever been a sucker though, cause I done shot shit and I can keep trying to hustle though, and I done stood tall at 6'8 now, and I ain't never tell, that's why I came home with the get cake smell, swag won't make a nigga want me in the cell, cause I'm looking like a king and a nigga out on bail, well, I'ma make these niggas hate me more, cause the boy is just cool like the AC on, fucking handgun, I got the Dick Tracy joint, I'm a drum clip, what these niggas think they gone, I was never a pussy, I was fucking the paper, I was stacking it up, and they was struggling later. They was calling my phone, asking me for a favor, and soon as I showed them love, they turned into a hater. How? Funny smile, this is giving with a money smile. Cause we is rapping them bricks like it's a mummy child. And hit a nigga two shots if he caught me foul. And hit his homie with a text if he asked me how. And hit his bitch with the dick if he cracked his smile. And tell her wipe it off her face with an extra towel.
Hey, listen, we gotta talk to niggas sometimes. Because when you the number one independent radio show in the world, when you do this shit every week, 52 weeks consecutively, you gotta talk your shit.
Let's talk heavy.
We gonna talk heavy today. Super producer Rod Smooth on the beat.
Right.
Step up to the mic, let's do this thing. Nigga, Wise in the motherfucking building. Southwest Philly, stand the fuck up. You don't sit in this room without going in the danger zone.
I told this nigga I wasn't ready. I'm somewhere in the context of mind shit. Mike just had to catch me a body just like a mind. Original.
locked in. Ain't nobody calling no calls while we locked in. It's the difference between me and all these rap niggas. See your face like an emo, smack niggas. Get it right, I just know how to rap, nigga. I'm the type of motherfucker that ain't clap niggas. Flash it right up, tell them to put a G up. Ain't nobody signing us right now, but I need to see it. So I'm crap in the pack, we'll hit and turn to a vessel.
All of that.
Can't take them out with a grind if they invest. Never dump that water out. We need all interest too. My supporter whip with a blunt and knife is sexual. Fuck those niggas talking rap shit. That headline open and they ain't lying. So the smoke on the top. The bad of a nigga talking right against me. They hit the top. Yeah, I got this rap shit on the deadline. Liberal vet. Niggas better live with me and press the fucking Hannibal rap. What the fuck is their effect? Money's the root of evil. At least that's what they hood say. 10 band flex. What the fuck? I'm all good now. Pay deck. Dynamite. No check check. Do it for the love of this hip hop.
Why not? The Ross in the building!
feet stand up. Yo, Trey in the building. Wise in the building. We are the number one independent radio show in the world. If you say different, you a bitch. Take us home, Rob School.
See y'all next Saturday, man.